everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video. We have a lot to do today, but first, I want to give a big thank you to Hot Pockets for sponsoring this video. It is so cool to work with a brand like Hot Pockets, because it's Hot Pockets, like it is Hot Pockets. Honestly, they're one of my favorite snacks. They're really fast to make, they taste good, and overall, it's just a really nice experience eating one of them, so it's just really, really cool to be working with a brand like Hot Pockets. If you guys want to enter to have a chance to win some free Hot Pockets or a game pack worth $250, click the link below and let them know what we got going on over here with this community. Now, without further ado, let's start the day in the life. I don't know what this thing is doing. Anyways, guys, after I shower and eat in the morning, I tend to edit my first video, have it render, have it go live, schedule up with a thumbnail and all that stuff. As you guys know, you guys see that every single day on my channel. So now what's gonna happen is, since Nicole's here, we have a competition going. So I'm gonna take you guys to a place, comment down what you're guessing it will be, but it's about to get competitive. Alrighty guys, here we are. We're at Putt-Putt. Okay, we're in the middle of a rigorous. There's my car. A rigorous best of five putt-putting extravaganza. She has won two games. I've won zero because I'm really, really bad. So if she wins this game here, I'm out, and she wins the competition as a whole. And then if she wins $1,000. That's not true, but she thinks it is. Alright guys, we're at this really, really cool putt-putt place. You can actually feed and just see a ton of alligators. So you're seeing all of them going for some food right there. Some just sun over there. Really, really cool place. But we're gonna play our 18 holes and I'm gonna win. So yeah.
No, you're not.
Yep.
No. There's so many.
I think she said there's 24 or 25. The first hole, gonna be a hole in one. Let's go. It was close. All right, hole two didn't go very well. She got a two, I got a four. A really awesome shot though, not gonna lie. I'm really scared walking backwards here. See how the car is coming. It's not going in my favor, but we're gonna bring it back like we always do. Cut everything, we're done. Hey babe, where'd your ball go? Where is it at, huh?
I just hit it too hard.
Yeah?
I don't know where it is.
Oh, just sit right here?
Oh, there's a
Oh man, there's that
no,
ball.
That's not my ball.
That's not?
No, mine was purple.
Okay, well, we're still looking through, I guess.
There
oh, wait.
There's a lizard. Did you see the lizard?
Yeah, I found a white ball. Do you want a white ball? Alrighty guys, after half the holes, I'm winning by two. I'm sorry if we don't have any B-roll or more footage. It's so hot, or we might actually die. Not our brightest idea. On the bright side, I actually won finally, 45 to 53, so she's not getting her $1,000 reward.
I mean, you're not getting your $1,000 reward either.
Yeah, I have to win two more times. I don't think anyone understands how hot it is in Florida. I think we just putted in about 175 degree weather, Fahrenheit. So we've been sitting in my car with the air blasting for like at least an hour.
Yeah.
Probably like a good hour at this point. I mean, not really, but you can see like I got burnt probably. Like, look at this face. A red face. Anyways, I don't know what we're doing next. Okay, about 1 hour later, still in the car because it's way too hot outside to actually go outside. This is why I don't leave my room most of the time, guys. Most day in the lives of Justin, it's just me sitting playing Minecraft in my room doing nothing. This is exactly why. But we just played some Pokemon Go. We tried a 4-star raid against a Rhydon. Just the two of us, it didn't go well. Literally whatsoever. And then we just came over here to the 2-star raid against a really nice muck, caught it 1503. Not bad. I know a lot of you guys handle Pokemon Go or don't play it anymore, but I still find it really fun. It's something to do while you're out and about. So I think we're about to go in the mall now and then grab some lunch and then head to the beach later for some dinner as well. So let's keep it going. Anyways, we didn't go into the mall. We just headed over to the beach. So we're gonna get our reservation for dinner and then go on the beach.
Okay, thank you.
What's the wait for inside for two?
75 minutes.
We got a reservation for good old dinner. 75 minutes at this beach, actually insane. We figure it will actually take a bit shorter amount of time, so we're gonna just do it. Anyways, hopefully we'll get some dolphins for you guys because they're very prevalent at this beach, so enjoy the view. Well, after dinner, we only waited 40 minutes, so it wasn't that bad. We've come out to this. The sun is already down, unfortunately, and yeah, it's kind of about to storm. So we're gonna quickly get in our car and go home. So we'll see you guys when we're home. Your average day in the life of Justin, my car just broke down. So that's fun. My car breaking down, it was the absolute worst, but luckily my dad came over, we both fixed it in the pouring rain, it took an hour, the belt broke, car talk, you guys do not care. Either way, it's been a very interesting day to say the very least. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog. Definitely leave a like if you want to see some more, and definitely check out the Hot Pocket sweepstakes down in the description, and submit to possibly win. Let them know we are an amazing community and we are very supportive. Definitely let them know. I would appreciate it, guys. I would love it. And at the very end of this video, you guys will be seeing some tidbits of a lightning storm that happened while we were driving home, so enjoy that. But yeah, other than that, my vlogging arm is getting quite tired. I am not a professional vlogger by any means, but if you guys want to see some more vlogs, definitely let me know. I have vlogged in the past, and it's always been fun. It's definitely always something very different. It's a different creative process and how I can edit and what I can do. And overall, I try to make them as entertaining as I can. If I have failed a little bit, then I do apologize, but I'm sure most of you have enjoyed. I have been enjoying editing it so far, making sure it looks pretty darn good. And the B-roll has been pretty good, I'd say. I really wish I could have gotten some more mini golf B-roll, but what can you do? It was like 500 million degrees outside, and it was just way too hot to even care about that stuff at that point. So yeah, other than that, I will talk to you all later. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Peace out.